A six-year-old boy who was trapped after he fell inside a borewell in Ambegaon village in Pune has now been rescued.
Now, as per initial reports, the boy was stuck at a depth of about 10 feet. But the main challenge for the rescuers that remained, in fact, was the opening, which was very, very narrow. Let's go straight to my colleague Neha Kulkarni, joining us on the phone line with the details. So, Neha, at least in this case, there is a happy ending in terms of the rescue of this child. Explain to us what his condition is, because this would have been a rather harrowing time for him, falling inside a borewell.
Yes, right. It was not less than any harrowing time for six-year-old kid to get inside, trapped inside a borewell. What we've been told that just 30 minutes back, the NDRF team that was sent in from Pune here could manage to rescue the kid. At the time of the rescue, he was extremely in difficult condition. He was very scared, and he was even terrified to come out of the borewell or even attend to his father. But then they had to persuade him a lot and convince him to get out. He was in tears, but we've been told that he's healthy. No major health threats has been caused on him. Just to give you more details about the kid, his name is Ravi Pandit, and he stays around the area. He is from the a village called Shovgao. This incident happened in Sarandale village. What we've been told is the kid had just come there to play. And as the borewell's work was just happening, he happened to have removed the stone on it and fell down inside. The NDRF team reached the spot around 9 p.m. yesterday, but it took them almost 12 hours to rescue the kid because they said that the lighting conditions were not great, and also the rocks that they had to dig were very, very tough in nature, which took them a lot of time. Right. But we've been told the kid is safe now and no major health hazards.
Yes, we can see those pictures, Neha, and what a dramatic rescue. 14 hours inside that borewell for a six-year-old child. One can just imagine how that must have been. But yes, of course, because of the efforts of the team and the RF team, the child is now out safe and healthy.
Once again highlights the fact that these borewells need to be secured. We've had too many cases of these children falling into borewells, their lives being put in danger. In this case, he's been rescued, but in many other cases, that has not been how it has gone. Thanks, Neha, for joining us.